some fire here and then do review on Nerf Battle Break. It looks like a solid shotgun to me. You pull the trigger once bullet comes out, then again the other one will comes with 10 bullets. So kinda have 8 up here and 2 in the barrels. So that's pretty cool. So that's something else. Box, we have instructions, then it's the gun here, bullets, comes with 10 whistler tips, then the rail you put your bullets on so you can reload pretty fast. You can see it right there. So yeah, after that it kind of looks symmetrical. This is on that side, as well as this side too, so. So you press that lever. This, you can uncock the barrel and then just put the bullet in. Re-cock. And then shoot. Yeah. As you can see, there's a rail. You can use other Nerf stuff as well. Or it comes with this. It's pretty cool. So you can just slide that on and it'll be faster to reload, so you don't have to keep bolts in your pocket or something.